And speaking of those red light cameras, Redflex is going to be removing 3 red light cameras from 3 New Mexico cities now that the deadline to ban these devices has arrived.
Yeah, 60 days ago, the State Transportation Commission banned the use of red light cameras and speed vans on state and federal highways all over New Mexico. Action 7 News reporter Amber Lee is live at one of the locations where those cameras no longer work. But Amber, we want to be clear. Does this mean that all red light cameras are now out of commission?
No, because 17 red light cameras are still up and running around Albuquerque city limits. But red light cameras like this one here at the intersection of Paseo del Norte and Jefferson, well, it was turned off at midnight this morning. On Friday, I spoke with TJ Wilhelm, who works for the city of Albuquerque, and he says the city is asking for an extension on its red light camera program. UNM is currently conducting a study for the city to determine if these cameras are effective and safe. The State Transportation Commission voted to ban these devices because they say there just wasn't enough proof.
And Mayor Berry will look at that study and will base his decision on whether or not to get rid of the program, keep the program, or change the program.
The city is asking for an extension so that it can keep its red light program running through November, and they're hoping to get that study complete by the end of summer. In Northeast Albuquerque, Amber Lee, KOAT, Action 7 News, more in the morning.
Amber, thank you. Time now.